Hi, is Michelle DePalma there, please?
This is her.
Hi, Michelle. Alan's here from Midas Auto Care.
Hi, Alan.
Hi. Looking at your car, you brought it in for an alignment and a tune-up?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, we found a few more problems here. A little, you know, just,
oh, you did?
Yeah, preventive maintenance. Kind of run them by you, see what you think.
Okay.
Just make sure you want these done. First of all, the headlights.
The headlights?
Yeah, the headlight fluid's a little low. We're going to need to top that off.
Okay, it is.
And
right.
That'll probably be about, it depends. Do you want the halogen fluid or the regular fluid?
Well, how much do they run?
Well, it's about $10 or $30. It's a question of quality, really. I mean, I wouldn't skip out. I'd go with the halogen.
The halogen is better?
Yeah.
Okay, and that you said that was about $30?
Yeah.
Okay.
Each headlight.
Each headlight?
Yes.
Oh, so $60.
Yeah.
Okay, all right, we can go ahead and do that.
Okay, I'll mark that off. Good call, Michelle. Also, tires, I don't even know how this happened. This is weird. Somehow the left tires got on the right and the right tires got on the left. So you want us to switch those back around for you?
Yeah, is that dangerous?
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
oh,
you don't want to be... I mean, be thankful the front weren't on the back and the back weren't on the front. That
uh-huh.
could cause a real headache.
Oh, gosh.
But,
how...
Well, sometimes the servicemen get confused, maybe if you've had it in for service recently.
Uh-huh. How much is that going to cost?
That's going to be about $50 per tire.
Per tire?
Yeah, we don't need to do the spare, though. We can leave that one alone.
Okay, so we don't have to do the spare, so...
Yeah.
What, so $100?
Yeah, $200.
Oh, $200.
Yeah, $50 a tire, and you'll be thankful. I mean, imagine you're going down the Southfield, and all of a sudden, whammo, hit a pothole. Big problems, yeah.
Okay, well, all right, we can do that.
Okay, and the biggest problem here, my guy checked it out, I don't know, last time you were in for service, how long do you think it's been since you've had your car checked out?
I don't know, maybe about a month.
Yeah, I don't know how this happened, maybe when you parked it at a mall or maybe in service. Someone uh-huh. removed the transmission.
The transmission?
Yeah, it's just gone.
Don't you need that to...
Well, yeah, it improves gas mileage. I think you really probably need one. You want us to install a new one for you?
Well, yeah, if I really need one. How much is that going to cost me?
Well, it's going to be a bit. I'd actually get two for this type of car.
Okay, two?
Yeah.
Okay, how much is that going to be?
How often do you drive in reverse?
I guess just when I back out of my driveway.
Okay, can you park on the street maybe?
Yeah, I could probably do that.
Okay, because no reverse function, that'll save you a few hundred right there.
Oh, it will?
Yeah, especially if you're getting two transmissions.
Okay.
So, well, there's one last thing.
Okay.
And this is purely cosmetic. This is really something, if it matters to you or not, but we noticed when we were in servicing your car, the cigarette lighter was missing.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, we could throw that in. No charge, we could throw that in.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if you want that.
Sure.
That'll just be $70 installation, but we won't charge you for the cigarette lighter.
Oh, okay.
So,
how much is everything going to be together?
Let me run up a total here. Let's see, you got the tires, halogen fluid, lighter installation, okay, 836, carry the two. And, okay, add that in there. Oh, labor, forgot the labor.
Right.
And, okay. Yeah, okay, good. Oh, this is great. This isn't too much damage then. We're talking about $2,440.
Oh, my gosh, $2,400?
Yeah, that's not too bad. Actually, and that's great because the cigarette lighter you have, it's not a very expensive one.
Right. Well, you know, I need to call my dad to see if I can borrow some of the money.
Sure.
To help pay for it.
Okay.
And then could I call you back?
Yeah, actually, we might even have someone here that can help that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, when you call us back, will you call us up at the new Q95.5? This is Mojo in the Morning, and you're a victim of a phone scam.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Serious.
And your dad was the one that set you up on this one.
My dad?
Yeah, your dad.
Oh, my gosh.
That's actually not Alan Terror. That's actually Spike from the show.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe this.
And this is Mojo and Sarah.
Mojo? I can't believe you guys did this.
I can't believe you're going to let us put a cigarette lighter in for $70.